Which material is used to manufacture the railway track? Modern track typically uses hot rolled steel with a profile of an asymmetrical rounded I-beam. Steel used to make rails must be resistant to fatigue or surface cracking. The aim is for the steel to have a long fatigue life. Rail steel is chosen to achieve a balance between fatigue life and wear resistance. If the steel is too hard, it will allow cracks to develop on the surface.